set the tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
What's up, everyone? Thanks for watching Car Inside. Back at Pocono again. Be the second race I've ever completed here. Ran one earlier. Qualified third. Finished fourth. Here we are again. Qualified P3 yet again. A little bit faster lap this time. 54.584. I was about a, picked up about a tenth, but didn't pick up. Didn't pick up any positions. Got a little different field here. Sebastian is in this race. He'll probably be the guy to beat. Andrew's pretty quick. I've raced with him a time or two. Ryan is starting P6. He's in the number 4 truck. Well, he'll be number 15. We got custom paints flicked on, so we'll see him behind us.
Good morning, sir.
Our teammate from the Venom Truck Series League. We run Tuesday night, 8 o'clock p.m. We'll be live streaming that event. But as we get ready here, we got 50 laps. This is open setups, two set sticker tires. Go about 30, roughly 30 laps on a fuel run, 30-35. So we will probably cut this race in half, pit somewhere around midway.
Hey,
just try to keep the fenders on it. If you heard a noise in the background, that is Mr. Ryan. Ryan, you can say hello.
That's a nice looking paint scheme you got there.
That would be because you painted it, sir.
I did a good job.
You sure did. Go ahead and brag on yourself a little bit.
Just wait till they see a new one.
Rock and roll here, man.
Oh,
you
man.
What you got?
We got some cool looking 4th of July paint schemes rolling out for the Las Vegas race on our Venom Truck Series League. We're going to go there on the 4th of July weekend. But here we go.
Ten's gonna get a black flag.
No outside.
He just came up and passed a bunch of
door
us.
Outside. Clear, clear.
Got really loose off of one though. I'll probably lose it. Thanks for sounding so surprised there.
Well, I mean, we're just racing with that guy, so.
Yeah, I got him on the start. He followed me. He was patient.
I was back here 3 wide for half a lap. We finally kind of settled in now.
Yeah, Sebastian took the lead.
Did you hear what Isaac had to say about me?
No, what'd he say?
I got a little tight coming off of 3, and I almost squeezed him. I told him sorry, he said, "It's all good, Ryan. I've drove with you before, you're fine."
That's all fine.
Right. Nice to know that I'm considered a clean driver.
Oh yeah, that's cool. You know, I ran second to Sebastian last week at Nashville.
Was he in one of our races?
He runs Saturday mornings, yeah. And I think I saw him in a Saturday race. I'm gonna talk less and pay attention. I'm messing myself up. Probably be best if I did that. Hey, your phone ringing.
Sorry, my alarm.
Oh, no, I was just aggravating. What's that? Wake up and go home from work?
That's just an alarm on the weekends that I used to have for that's what time I would get up before iRacing was a thing.
Gotcha. Where are you at?
P6.
55.4.
I mean, the top seven of us are in a line within a second of each other. Well, from you back to seventh. Driving too hard.
I would have never been able to drive this setup with a different wheel. I can feel how loose of a setup it is. Got a really heavy, well, using a direct drive Sim Magic M10. I got it set pretty heavy. It's on 80% constant force set in the main menu, and then on here it's about 13%. So. Got a little stiffness here. Really keeps me from overturning. It's a big issue I've always had.
Faster than 7, I cannot get around it.
55.519.
Yeah, I'm faster than Sebastian, but I can't catch him. Oh, wait.
There's a difference here. You're a couple of seconds behind him. I'm 1/10 of a second behind the 7.
He slays the tunnel turn, dude. Everywhere else on the track, I feel like I'm faster than the people around me, but the tunnel turn, I lose so much time.
55.662.
Whoa, catch it, son.
Somebody get loose.
You?
A little bit.
5.832.
Oh man, we got some shade in 3 and 4 that lap I hooked up. Or 3, sorry. Pocono doesn't have 4 corners.
What turn 4?
Exactly. Everything I gain through 1 and 3, I lose in the tunnel turn. I really slid the rear tires there.
Came back out.
yellow. They put down some safety dry off on 2. The road is closed.
Well, that's interesting.
First yellow I've seen here.
Behind the pit.
No tires here, no tires. I think I'm gonna take left sides only.
Left sides only?
I'm completely joking.
Okay. I was like, huh?
Sebastian overshot his pit.
Go,
Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining.
Line up behind the two.
We are going to be very close on fuel. What were your tires?
$89.89.
It's $93.91. Did you get out in front of Sebastian?
I did.
One to go. Get your brakes set correctly. 1:56.433. Unfortunately, you're going to be on the outside.
I hear you over there.
Line it up behind the pace car.
What?
Turn your truck off.
How the heck do you hear that?
I hear you clicking your throttle, your ignition.
I thought I had pushed a talk set.
You must not.
Can you hear me?
No, I know.
No, you couldn't hear me.
I'm telling you, I can hear you clicking over there. I can hear you click your steering wheel.
That's weird. Are you doing it?
Absolutely.
I'd say everybody is.
I don't know. Do people actually know to do this?
I'm not that smart, so probably. No offense.
this two is laying way back, so maybe he is.
I just gotta remember to go to second gear.
Get your switches and stuff where you need them. Do our thing, boss man. Be ready. Green flag. Stop, bud. Go get them. 2:08.79. Inside. Clear.
Dummy me turned my ignition off going into one.
Still there. Come inside. 57.327.
I accidentally started in third.
Clear low.
You'd be surprised the momentum you lose.
Hey, you guys break here? Hey. Sorry, dude. M4, sorry.
Sorry, I kind of had to. That's cool. My bad.
Apparently his setup is so good he doesn't have to brake.
who's using brake?
I don't know. If I had a pay-to-win setup, though, and could do that, I don't think I would complain the one time I wasn't leading.
Right. Thank you, Isaac. He just bump drafted me down the front.
I thought the tunnel turn was bad. Even worse when you're running the top.
Oh yeah, I've been on the top a couple times. It's not a pleasant experience.
Inside. Inside. 56.071. Clear.
I need to be the slightest bit looser in and tighter off.
I'm just at that point where, like, I'm faster than the truck in front of me. But every time I go to make a move, I can't get it done in enough time.
Right. Catch him at the end of the straightaway.
Right. I need to not do that. All I'm doing is... This could be it. 2-1 tunnel turn. So freaking slick on the bottom.
I'm just trying to watch Sebastian.
I just lost the spot.
Dang.
Trying to get around the stupid 5. I keep getting runs on people, and I just can't get by them.
Yeah, you could be P5 right now.
I should be right behind you.
Yeah.
Track position is so key.
We're going to be about 2 laps short.
Yep. I don't know how you can save here. The straightaways are so freaking long.
Yeah, I know.
I'm literally on Isaac's bumper every lap. I just can't get around him.
What lap did that caution come out on?
13. 12. One of those two.
56.204.
I got back around Isaac. You pitting?
Yeah, trying some strategy here.
Strategery.
Right side tires to put on.
Hell, I guess everybody else is doing what I am. Well, not really. I took two tires, thinking that everybody would short pit at the end and just take gas only. Which may be the call to do now.
Thank you.
Well, if everybody pits and takes four, I don't think two tires is going to be the right call.
Strategies.
55.633. Zip a man, they're suppressing your talent. Let's get them.
Hot, that's what you get, five.
Leader, pit road.
What'd he do?
We got a black flag. I'm assuming for speeding on pit road.
Well, if another caution comes out, I got left side tires I can take. That'll probably completely throw the balance of the truck off.
5-0-4.
Probably.
Oh yeah, baby. Go get him.
Somebody still hasn't pitted yet.
Wonder who that could be.
Oh, is it you?
Me. Everybody's a lap down but you and me, I think.
Nobody's a lap down.
Oh. No. All the way up to 10th are a lap down.
Caution would benefit you big time.
Uh-huh. So we're out here hoping for, baby. I mean, I had no chance of anything better than 5th, so.
I'm slipping and sliding.
Inside.
I just got my doors blown off.
By who?
Andrew and Sebastian. See, I was banking on everybody just pitting a couple laps before the checker and just taking fuel only. In which case, I would have won. Now that I know that I cycled out to the lead there. But my strategy backfired.
Yeah, as soon as you dipped off, like three others followed you.
I should have taken 4, because everybody else took 4. But if a caution comes out, I'll be in decent shape. I don't know what left sides would do, but I feel like it would give me a slight advantage. And for you, oh man. I wish my air conditioner was on. I'm starting to sweat.
That's why I have a fan right beside me.
5, 10 laps to go.
Run third all race, and my strategy's probably gonna cost me a couple spots.
Who are you behind right now?
I'm still third, but I don't know how long I can hold on to that. The guy in fifth, well, fourth, technically. Technically third, I guess. The seven is catching me pretty quick. Somebody's rooting for you.
What'd you say?
Somebody's rooting for you. You overshoot your pits?
Yep.
My left side tires are junk. This place is a slip and slide right now.
I've tried to pit and leave me enough time to maybe run back down fifth.
Gonna have to push it. Andrew's got Sebastian covered this race.
I was short on fuel.
He's three seconds ahead of him.
Some of these guys messed up their fuel.
Yeah, somebody did.
A couple of them did. Isaac. The 13. 56.268.
Wish the 7 would.
You ended up right back where you were at.
Two to go.
You didn't lose anything out of that.
If I can hold on.
56.326.
Seven have newer tires or something?
I'm on two tires, he's on four tires.
I'm on two as well. Just took 5 gallons and two tires.
Keep whipping it, buddy. Doing a good job. Pump 5 more. White flag.
My right sides that time were 60-73.
56.414. How's that? Still out there? You're clear.
You want that? Thank you.
10, good luck, Josh. No, I lost it in the pit. I missed the pit stop.
Cannot believe I held on to that.
I had a black guy.
Check a flag and then hand out here.
Good race, everyone.
The crew, good job, guys. Everybody down here is solid. Good work.
Yeah,
really good work.
What
thank you.
Happen,
Steve. It's unlucky, man.
Hey, good race, guys. Funny race.
Yes, good race.
Whoops.
That caution really messed everything up.
Tried to catch the podium, but Nathan was too fast.
I was really worried there at the end because I only took two tires. I thought for sure you was going to run me down. You had me nervous. I was hoping everybody would stay out and just try to short pit at the end, you know, just take a splash of fuel. And if I took tires, I could leapfrog, but everybody followed me in once I pitted. It just started the train.
Oh no, I know I'm overheating my tires and I know there is no chance.
Yeah, you start cooking them here and messing up the corners, the straightaways are so long, it really bites you. This is only my second race ever at this track. I don't like this track, but I'm kind of learning to like it a little bit.
Yep.
Well, good race, man. Have a good one.
See you next time. Bye.
All right, the boys are up, so I'm going to hop off of here.
All right, man.
All right, we'll see you later. I may be on in the morning again. If I'm up. Alright, see you. Alright, everyone. P3. Gained one spot from the last race. So maybe we can keep picking up spots the more we run. Learn a little bit as we go. As always, thanks for watching.